Subscribe Prudent Social Media Channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
पर्यटन खात्याच्या ई सर्व्हिसचे उत्तावण समारोह जातले म्हणून टुरिझम मिनिस्टर रोहन खोवटेन जाहीर केले. त्याचा फायदा हॉटेलवाले, शेकवाले आणि वॉटर स्पोर्ट्सवाले यांना फायदा जातलो म्हणून पर्यटन मंत्री रोहन खोवटे सांगतात.
Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant, we are inaugurating the online system in the presence of our chairman Goa Tourism and the chief secretary and other bureaucrats, and the TTAG I think also is invited. So online system will be a part of ease of doing business for many people who are in the hotel line, water sports and other allied activities, whether it is shack or other things, where registrations will become very easy for them using the online medium. We are trying to do on end-to-end services so that every document which is produced through the system gets through a DigiLocker and tell a end-to-end certificate per system madut minar. So we are properly stopping the hassles of he coming and meeting any official or any person, so he can do his business more than coming and going after licensing. As we take this start, we will also be following the right to time bound service act, and we will ensure as per the act, if the services are not provided online, it will be as deemed approval. So services कोण ऑफिस मध्ये त्यांना करून देणार नाही, we will consider as deemed approved. The department will not have any say after that. Before that, they can ensure that those are cleared and given to them under ease of doing business.